Well, I got the one cylinder on.
Just got to get it extended so I can hook the hose up. It was right there.
Then I went ahead and put the other one on.
But it's the same way. You got to pull it up to get the
thing in there. So now I got the other cylinder. I'm trying to manage that. Hunter and I, we got this cylinder on the other day. So it's early. I come up here by myself. It's about 5 o'clock. My brother, he probably won't be up here until 8:30. So I'll just tinker, get some things going, and then at least get them part of the way on, and then we can just finish up a little bit later on when it gets here. So I figure I'd get started anyway. It's Friday, so nobody wants to work all day on a Friday, especially when there's nothing to do. So.
little warm today.
back on.
My brother did a great job.
I don't know if you can see it or not, but it's raining. Got about 3 inches last night. It is coming down out there. I thought a tornado was coming. The wind's blowing like 60 miles an hour. We don't need all this rain. Give me an idea. Well, it's not gonna do it. Damn screens. That wind is blowing.